Today's inventor is Jack Johnson, a boxer who liked to use his hands to build things. He realized one day that his hands needed help, something that could make nuts and bolts and screws tighter or looser. So he invented a special wrench that worked like a hand and made nuts and bolts and screws really tight and really loose and could help him build anything. The new and improved wrench. Now that's a pretty cool tool.